This is study in broken thirds and rhythm study. Starting with the right hand, study in broken thirds. And now left hand, study in broken thirds. And now here's rhythm study for the right hand. And now for the left hand.